102 degrees.
Right now?
We drove to Grand Junction today, and now we are in Colorado National Monument for the first time. About to do a drive on Rimrock Drive, and stands out as one of the grandest scenic drives in the American West.
All right now, you be sure to stay seated with your seatbelt buckled. It's the law in my town.
Stop, as you can see, is Cold Shivers Point, and indeed the temperature in the Jeep dropped from 105 to 103 as we pulled into the parking lot. Yeah, I can feel it getting colder.
Two degrees colder.
Yeah, and this one is called the Fallen Rock Overlook. We've been driving on Colorado Highway 145. Truly spectacular. Just driving in the middle of a canyon for a long ways. So on this about 100 mile highway 145 scenic trail, scenic drive, there aren't any stops until you get to here, which is the Hanging Flume. In 1888 to 1891, they built a 4 foot deep flume hanging on the side of the mountain that transported over 23.5 million gallons of water per day.
They have compared to Great Wall.
After 3 years, the mining claim fizzled out and the company just left the site, but the flume is still behind. You can see below, hanging on the side of the wall.
Where?
It's on the National Register of Historic Sites.
Where?
23.6 million gallons of water per day flowing through that wooden flume. Tonight's plan is to try and camp on Last Dollar Road that heads into Telluride tomorrow, and just a mile or so onto the road.
Wildflower
really pretty. Look at the flowers. Short clip of our view while we are looking for a campsite.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
And we just passed a clump of snow, so we went from 106 degrees to snow today.
Right now it's 70.
Okay, another late night of driving. We finally got a campsite, but now we gotta do some work to set it up. Got up early this morning and packed our tent site at Last Dollar Road, and now we are starting on Ophir Pass. Ophir Pass, 11,789 feet. Ejen is earning her badge of honor.
I think I drove these before. Don't remember which part.
Yeah, the intention was to do Corkscrew Gulch, but we missed the turn, so we're on Mineral Creek instead. Okay. Oh, you can make it. Keep going. Put it. You see the water gushing in the river below. Narrow shelf road. Along the Mineral Creek Trail, about 1.6 miles in, you will pass the Mickey Breen Mine.
Is Michael Breen or Mickey? Where's Michael? Or Mitchell? Mitchell?
From 1877, 1879.
Water crossing.
Right there, straight. Tiny bit, drive it right there, straight. Now your tire's gonna go up. Hold it, I'm gonna take a picture. Hold it. Okay, so your tire's gonna start coming down. Straight, right there. Now, little bit driver. Right there, straight. Now you're back, now little bit driver. Okay, your back tire is gonna raise. Okay, straight. Passenger, passenger. Okay. That's why I was guiding you over here. You should pay attention to your spotter. Yeah. So, driver, I'm trying to raise this wheel. Okay. Now. In 2014, I think it was the second time that we came to Silverton to do some Jeep trails. We ran Mineral Creek Trail, and we ended up finding this camp spot, and we decided to take it again. So setting up camp here for the night, and we have several hours still left to go out and drive around. Because of the dry conditions, fires are banned right now, so no campfires tonight, but very pretty spot, right on the river. Yeah, and we actually have snow at our campsite too. 106 degrees yesterday. Actually, it's nice here right now. But snow. Getting close to the pass, Cinnamon Pass.
I still have
12,620 feet.
So it's not 14er.
We just had a really good close-up marmot encounter just before the pass. That was fun.
Yeah, that was fun. They're fat. I like to watch them. They're so fat.
Okay, so we thought we were on Picayune Gulch Trail, but we took a wrong turn somewhere and we don't have the tracks. And it looks like kind of we were at the end of the world. Okay, so we thought we were going in the right direction, and it turned out when we were here a few years ago with the club, the person leading the tour took a wrong trail, and I ended up getting like my most favorite picture ever of the Jeep looking this exact same direction right here. We've been to this spot before.
Yeah, we took the wrong turn again.
But
it's pretty.
Well worth it. That is gorgeous. Now we just have to figure out how to get back down. So after coming down from that picturesque spot and getting back on the right trail, it turns out Picayune Trail is blocked with snow right here anyway, so
we're
turning around. I guess that's what happens in June in Colorado.
Stream crossing.
Okay, so we are back at the Mineral Creek campsite. It's time for dinner, but we're gonna take a short walk first along the river, see how far we can go. I don't think we can go very far. It's kind of thick brush, but.
It's called Stream Crossing Campsite.
Stream Crossing Campsite. We found this giant blocking our trail.
Please, did you zoom in? I didn't know you can zoom in.
It's a giant.
No,
thank you. Giant snowman.
Don't zoom in.
A giant snowman.
With my finger. With my face.
What's for dinner?
It's lasagna.
With meat sauce.
And then corn.
And a can of corn. Delicious.
We already ate it so many times, but it still tastes good.
Better than what we eat at home sometimes.
Oh yeah.